Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Aria. If you're new and if you're a returning subscriber, as always, thank you guys so much for tuning in. You guys could see from the clips earlier, I am in St Vincent. That is where my family is from. I came to celebrate my birthday, which my birthday is tomorrow. I'm here for two whole weeks. We're gonna have a good time. Definitely excited to be here. But yeah, it's very chill vibes tonight. I just wanted to rest. But yeah, guys, so that's pretty much what I've been doing today. It's been very chill vibe. And then I got on my little wrap. Like, you know, even you just got on your little wrap. Like, it's giving very much island vibes. But yeah, I'm about to use some vitamin C. My Pond's moisturizer. A little goes a long way. I just wanted to come say hello. Ooh, the skin. Do y'all see that? Do y'all see that? I'll probably check back in with you guys tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. I am awake. The birthday girl is awake. Today is my 27th birthday. Y'all, look at my little caftan that I have on. It's so pretty. Woke up not too long ago and I'm about to get ready. I'm about to get cute. We're about to get the birthday vibes going. And yeah, let's start our day. Hey guys. Okay, so me and my granny. She's the grammar police. My granny and I. So we are at we're about to go over to Young Island and spend the day over there. It's like a little resort island in the middle of our island, if that makes sense. Let me show y'all. See, so we're gonna go over there. Yeah, so it's like a whole resort or whatever, so. I'm just waiting for one of my friends, Bree, to get here, and then we're gonna go. Well, everyone's staring at me, so I'm gonna check in with y'all in a little. I didn't bring anything.
I
don't
want anything.
I'm more fun talking to
you. The dress?
Yeah, I would expect that. Yeah, that's cool. On a bit.
Grandmother. Well, she's not drinking anything yet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, this is so adorbs.
My name is Bridget, in case you want to go ahead and use it. You can buy ice and ice with it as well. If you guys want to put the AC on, you just go ahead and close up the blinds.
Sorry.
Drinking some rum punches. We're about to go get lunch. We have this cute little villa, so I'm about to go get lunch and just kind of chill out on the beach. It keeps like on and off raining, which is very irritating, but I'm gonna try to enjoy the rest of the day, the rest of the time over here. But yeah, so, yeah.
tell us about the tree there when you say they have just two. But I'll go and get a tail for you.
Hello, y'all.
Hi.
Hey.
So you think I'm a lightweight?
Okay, heavyweight. Don't be here to lift you heavyweight on the boat.
You will not. Hi, Granny.
Wait, where are you guys going tonight again? Where are we going, Granny?
We have a meet up on my end.
Might as well, please.
Coconut is nice to try it.
Oh, I'll try the coconut. Thank you. Coconut for me. Sorry. Cheers!
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Spread out, y'all. Spread out on this hammock looking like brown sugar creme de la creme. Y'all, I'm the type of person I come to the beach to lay out. I don't be trying to be in the water and stuff. It's vibey. Definitely vibey.
It's so green.
If it's cheap and cheap, but we ain't going to tell the whole world about
my. Okay, y'all, so we're about to head home. It was a great day on Young Island. We had a good time. We had drinks, food, laid out, relaxed. Perfect, perfect, perfect day to spend my birthday. We had a really good time. So we're about to leave our little villa and head back over in the little mini boat to the mainland on the other side, as y'all can see. So yeah, and then tonight we're supposed to figure out where we're gonna eat for dinner, and then that'll be the night. So I'll talk to you guys maybe a little bit later once we figure out what we're doing for Vincent. Tonight's outfit, you know, I'm wearing this little leopard print dress. It's a maxi. I threw on some hoop earrings, real cute, refresh my makeup. And it's definitely giving, glowing. But yeah, we're going to this place called Blue Lagoon for dinner. Just me and my granny, and that'll be it. The cake was just dropped off, so I have to cut my cake before I go. But other than that, this is the look for tonight. It's definitely giving like glowy vibes. Adjust the lighting. There we go. But yeah, stop to give it glowy vibes and yeah.
Ketchup to make the fine. I don't know what's on.
Okay, y'all. So we're about to cut my cake a whole day later, and we still don't have any candles. And look at the makeshift candle. Say hello, Summer.
Hi.
So it's a piece of cardboard. And that's what we have to do because we don't have any candles.
Shaving cream and razor.
We're lighted some. See if we get it lit.
One left.
Two left.
Hey y'all. It is like the next day. I know I have not vlogged not one bit today. Going out for my birthday dinner. It's like a shared birthday dinner with me and one of my other close friends. We're going to the Beachcombers restaurant here on the island. Not too far from where I'm staying, which is perfect. And so this is my outfit of the night. I'm wearing this white bodysuit. And then this is actually a maxi skirt. So it goes all the way down to my ankles, like literally. But yeah, so we're real cute. Did my makeup, nothing too crazy. But yeah, I'm excited. We're gonna have us a good time, get lit. And then afterwards, we're supposed to be going like bar hopping. Place hopping or whatever. So yeah, y'all, this is the look. I like to kind of ruche it a little bit because, you know, my little tum tum, and I put it up here to give me like a cinched waist look. But yeah, I'm excited. Feeling real good, feeling real great. feeling 27 or whatever. Ooh, y'all see the makeup? Do y'all see the makeup? So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can. I'll probably bring my camera and get like little glimpses of the night, but y'all know how I get when I start drinking. When I start drinking a little alcohol, y'all already know how I get. But it's okay, I'm gonna try to capture the vibes as best as I can. So I'm gonna save the rest of this battery for tonight. And I will see you guys once I'm at dinner. I'm such a fine for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I thought I like you, that I do it all, and I'm all wrong. You're scared to do it. I'm not. Long as you joking now with me, I got it. My bitch scheming, looting, hide your bodies. Long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with.
Wait, 1 second.
My granny is driving after years of not driving, so please pray for us on this journey. But we're going down to her house, which is on the leeward side of the island, right, granny?
Mm-hmm.
So we have a little bit of a ride.
And vegetables from this restaurant.
Swollen and I still trying to do this on this swollen.
Soon to the St Vincent Resort. Come visit. Yes.
Okay, mama. Beautiful day, the sun is out. Enjoying the water. Y'all see the sun? It's like booming.
But then when you go higher, you can't get that.
So that's what you see here. Mm-hmm. They're digging out the front here. It's gonna be the new cruise ship terminal. Containers there?
Mm-hmm.
Right, if you come back a little bit. Right there, inside there, where the AC just...
Hey guys, so I know I haven't really checked in with y'all in a little while. I'm getting ready to go to lunch with some friends. Well, two of my friends, so I'm waiting to be picked up now. I just wanted to show y'all my outfit real quick. Y'all, I've been loving this like real slick down pixie type of vibe. Very carefree. And if I need to touch it up, I just remold it, tie it down, and then I go about my business. It's been very, very, little curls and stuff like that. We have a time for that. Cute little romper. This I got from Boohoo. Little cute, here's the back. You see the booty is fitting. I'm gonna wear my Jacquemus bag. Absolutely love this, y'all. But I will say, if you're looking for a bag that's really gonna fit and stuff, this is not. It's not it. I know they have a bigger version of this one, but yeah, this specific size that I have, you have to take your cards out and like put it in a really, really small card holder and put it in here, because like even I have this wallet. I have this wallet right here, y'all. This don't even fit in this. These are the sandals that I'm gonna wear. Regular, regular little sandals. So yeah, waiting for my friend to come pick me up. I'm starving and I did not have a good eating experience yesterday, so I'm ready to eat. So yeah, we're here. Hey guys. So y'all, I'm so sorry. I did not record that much from lunch today, but as y'all can see, or as y'all saw, the fish was so freaking good. Like, so, so good. I had the fried red snapper with mixed veg, some rice, some provision, and like a green salad. It was phenomenal. Everything top tier, top tier, top tier. So, yeah. My friends actually did come over afterwards, but we were just kind of talking, catching up. So I really didn't record that because, you know, we would talk about a lot of stuff that I really wouldn't want to put on camera. But it was such a good day. I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog. You know, I feel like it's like a good bit of relaxation because that's really what I do when I come home. It's not too much rah-rah. Like, this is kind of like our off season. Like, it's not carnival season where you would see more like partying and stuff. It's really just chilling, just enjoying island life. So yeah, y'all, anyways, I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, so it is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and I leave Wednesday. So I have like 4 full days left. I'm going out with some friends tonight. We're supposed to go get dinner at 7. One of my friends, she leaves tomorrow. Yeah, let me go get my phone. Okay, no problem. I'm still getting ready. Okay. I have this two-piece set. It's like orange and pink. And then it's like a long pants. That's one option for the night. Then I have this other two-piece set. It's like a short pants and like a one shoulder top. This is real, real cute. But anyways, y'all, I'm rushing, so let me choose one, get dressed, do my makeup, and then I'll come back and update you guys about what I'm gonna do. Dinner is served. All you can eat barbecue. Yum. She said, I ready to drink until last night. We have to go hard.
Okay, no. Let me explain. So the rum here is literally like toxic. It's like 80 proof. And she wants me to be chugging it down.
I don't even drink over there.
Okay, y'all, so we're at, where are we? The beach club part, yeah.
Show them in the ship.
Hi, good night.
Pretty.
Good night.
Like, it's a must.
Mine is wet down. She wants something last night to wear.
Yeah, and anywhere, he wants snacks and stuff.
Anywhere new, I could get him a shot glass.
Yeah, it's a must.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, I have a Cosmopolitan. My camera's gonna die, so. I just wanna show y'all my last drink of the night. Cheers! No, just take a shot. Shot o'clock. Shot o'clock. The camera is dying.
It's my whole board right now. It's a good thing.
Don't taste it. Just worry about me. I use it.
Cheers. It is the next day. My camera's about to die. Let me charge it real quick and then I'll come back. I just got back in the house. I went to go see my granddad, his grave, and of course didn't record that part. But I took him some nice flowers and y'all was getting a little emotional, so I didn't stay too long, but I know my granddad knows how much I love him. Love him, will always love him, so yeah. It was nice to see his grave and how well they're keeping it up. I'm about to have me a quick bite though. I'm supposed to go out to dinner in a few hours, so I might not eat all of this, but I have not eaten really much for the day and I'm starving and I feel myself starting to get a hunger headache. So that's what I'm about to do. So I am having, I don't even know if y'all will even know what this is, but y'all, I am obsessed, absolutely obsessed with blackfish. So this is blackfish. We got some green banana and then some other provision, plantain, stuff like that. But this blackfish, y'all.
That's, like, I'm obsessed.
Plantain salad tastes good.
Y'all, I'm still here. This morning, Granny and I went to church. Just outside. Yeah. Just chilling. So the rest of my time here, I really just plan on getting like souvenirs and like some of my favorite foods to take back. And that's pretty much gonna be it. Is it cold, Sky? No. I've had such a great time. It's been definitely a lot of relaxation, just good vibes, and it was just everything that I didn't know that I needed. You know, it's so easy to get caught up in just the hustle and bustle of life, especially being in New York these past couple months where I've just been working, and I have major, major things coming at the end of this week, and that will be in a whole separate vlog. I can't wait to share the news with you guys. So before I end off this vlog, I just wanted to show you guys this beautiful sunset. Like, how perfect. I hope you guys enjoy it. My St. Vincent vlog. I hope it was everything and more. And I will see you guys in the next travel vlog. Bye.